働いたら
All right, what's up? Yeah, I'm back, and this time I got my Pokemon leveled up.
That's for fact, you know.
Yep. So let me try that,
I'm gonna go back and fight Misty now. Last time Misty was dropping me like I was a fly. She really dropped me, like, dropped me. Oops. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna get him. Almost got gym bags. Yep. My second gym. Let me go back up in here. So yeah, Misty dropped me like a fly. She dropped me back to back. I ain't having that no more. She kept on dropping me. She dropped me like I was trying to be dropped. Nah, Misty. Let's have that rematch. Let's run that back. And now I got my Pokemon leveled up. Let me see how much you gonna drop me. Your polywag gonna have to catch these hands real quick. So you gonna drop me like a fly, okay? Yeah. 35. Okay. Oh, I feel so bad for you now. No. Eat the frown. I dare you here. Finish this thing off. Yeah. It ain't fun now, is it, Misty? Give me my second gym badge. Don't come back ever. Got me stuck on this level. Think it's funny. Nah, that ain't funny. Yeah, I will switch to a motherfucker now. What the hell? Pet, alright, let's go. Pet me, come back, good job. Call me, let's win. Need a Misty, huh? Oh, look at your Misty. You want that Thunderbolt? What I tell you about coming up in here? Goodbye, how you like me now? That's what I got. This could be trying me out here. No. Huh. You're too much. Yeah. Before I was getting dropped, I only had one strong Pokemon. Now all my Pokemon level 35. Knuckle that up. Yeah. Exactly. Give me my badge. Give me my money too, even though I'm rich. Oh yeah, by the way, I was telling me so long, get this Pokemon here. Game for the game, I have to go back to that, last phase that I made. And then I redid the Golden Nugget bridge. And I also got some Golden Nuggets. You know what I mean. Yeah, level 30. I passed level 30, though. Okay. So you know I just gotta get cut. But on the get cut, I'm gonna be shut to get cut. You can also have my favorite team, what it is. I'm gonna
I'm a Pokemon.
He's like, ooh, you're looking at what in my bag real quick.
217 Pokeballs. I went shopping. Whatever. Yo, what can I say? I went shopping. Antidotes, candy. I found that in the candy. I wasn't able to buy anything in the candy. Got my moonstone. Potion. Yeah, I went trying. I went all out with that book. Yo, don't ask me how long this took me, man. Don't ask me. No questions needed. Don't ask me how long this took me. This took me a long time. I believe this took me 3 months. Some people can probably do it in a couple of weeks, but I don't have that much time. So, you know. You see, there. I went shopping. Misty, I don't care. You don't have to care. Yeah, uh-huh. Went to that this time. That's it. I'll check this new button you gave me. My team person. That dude, at least I can find him in front of that house. So it means I can find it over there. So that's why I got my Pokemon. Even though they don't exist, but they are the best. Man, it took me 3 or 4 months, I think. 3 or 4 is one of them. That's not that much. That's good enough for a turn back, so I don't have all that time in the world. I wonder why I didn't post that many Pokemon videos on Pokemon Fire Red, by the way. Yeah. It ain't easy. Also, yeah. All my Pokemon are leveled up. I only leveled up the Pokemon that I'm using. I am also gonna level these up as well. Oh, you was a pain, stupid Junior. Pain for me, Polia. Exactly. Man, you're another one. Bad. Oops. That was me. Nope. Get up this thing. What's going on? Fine, man. Stupid. Yeah, that was what I call stupid. Watch the last with Pokemon video, Pokemon Fire video. You'll see why I call this thing stupid. I keep a stupid Junior. This one is so. I mean, I'm so afraid. So it's coming back over here. I'm a trading card. I probably should name that trading. You know, any Pokemon that is in here, will be the Pokemon that I need to trade. Trade. Gotta love the trade Pokemon. Trade. I'm gonna this one, stupid. Stupid to me. Okay. Hold on, dude. I'm keeping this is third Pokemon I'm
Did I miss any Pokemon that I was supposed to trade?
No, I miss you too fast. Come on now, don't do that to me. Yeah, why did one kid evolve, dude?
Is that weird?
My kid did not hear, not evolve. Anybody's battle one is gonna kill evolve.
Oh, these people are like, Rob, hey little girl, what's up?
Damn, Rob, I'll get my fucking tired to dig their way into my bed. God,
yeah, I'm gonna dig it up in this time.
Where's the time, brother?
You know, hold up. You're right about that. Absolutely.
Look what they did to my house. They stole ATM from teaching, fucking my house to dig. Here, I was going to use it on a... I got that fucking one. Oh,
I got both of them.
I don't know what the hell. They cost me a bunch. It did.
It cost you a bunch. Ooh, too much ass. Hey, Team Rocket. Yo, I don't know if you know this, but I'm about to show you the underworld.
I am a character.
Oh, yeah. Okay. The police officer right outside, though, isn't it?
Bro, really? The police officer right there. Don't get on the inside, you know? Stop that quickly to get there. But it's okay. I'm gonna stop him.
Team Rocket's drunk. You don't get that. Oh, water, huh?
Shame.
I'm good. What you gonna do?
That's alright.
I know you're not poison.
Yeah.
Broke his energy. That is for the team.
Let's have that, 101 again.
I'm stronger.
Am I poison?
And now you attack.
Boy, that's tickle tickle.
But this one,
good night, dear sir.
I think I'll take the hit.
I'll fix that for you.
Goodbye.
Don't be charming like that.
Of course you played it.
I wouldn't play it.
Yeah, I really need to play it.
X-Men.
Alright, X-Men, show me what you got.
So I hear you strong, right?
That's the first time I put down the suit.
Hyper Friends, go!
Don't you try me like that. Let's go. Run it up.
Oh.
I give up. I need quietly.
I need your wallet. I need your clothes, too.
Talking about 544.
I don't even need that already, because I'm already rich. Let
me stop talking about this.
I returned the TM I stole.
I prefer to see TM again.
Okay. I better get moving.
Bye.
Don't come back either.
Now, this is supposed to try to return this.
Nope. If I could teach them, I could get out with you.
Oh, so you let me teach it. That's nice.
Oh,
we almost got it.
Nope, I don't have cut.
Wait, do I have cut?
I'm sorry.
wrong cut yet. Alright. Hey, wait.
I got some Pokeballs. Let's all catch some Pokemon.
Beautiful. I don't have that Pokemon. You don't got that Pokemon. No, I don't have it. Still nothing. Please don't kill me.
Boy! You are the strongest!
How come I have a mess so far?
What a level up took a while, but I was getting out of the money though.
That's a week old for me.
I can stun it!
Alright, come on, baby.
Come on out! Call me, use Dunderwave!
I'm about to end this. from my face back. Finally, taste effect. Finally. I'm going to let the poison kill you. That's going to happen. Goodbye. Have fun. Come on, I don't know what I'm just poking that out of here. Coming home. This is a okay. Pikachu. Alright. I'm calling. I gave you a name for a reason. I mean, I know your Pikachu is amazing. Oh man. Uh-huh. And I do have to have a Pikachu on this one because I'm not touching the Pikachu. Alright, Pikachu is what I was doing. He's going to take me out if you can. One of the skills, I'm going to get money out of it. Got a couple of ideas. I'm going to attack you. I got room to chop up to this thing. I'm fine right now. Exactly. I will leave a Pokemon here. I'm gonna leave you here. I'm sorry, don't hate me for that. I'm on guard duty. Geez. I'm thirsty though. What the? Oh, wait. We are over the clothes. Let me in here. Wow. Okay. Let's get the gun with those clothes. Alright, here we go. Alright, dude. This is one of the clothes. Oh, it's Pokemon Center. I keep forgetting the Pokemon Center, so I gotta go. Yeah, I'm not gonna continue on my Pokemon. Right. Come on. I did already have that. Ooh. That sucks. This is a little 15 minutes on the way. That's not right. They're already having me. Did already have me. Pet me was my actually first started Pokemon. Well, I'm sorry. Call me. We'll bring you back, Pokemon. We'll bring you back.
Poison type you are. I didn't even know what poison type you are. Goodbye, dear Eagle.
You did as much as you want. It's not going to change the difference.
Eagle, I would appreciate you stopping with the good stuff.
One more and you're finished.
I'm trying to handle the fucking thing, even if I can't use my own favorite.
But I prefer not to get involved. You get involved, I don't know if I'm maybe it's late.
Pikachu, but you know what? pet me. One kid, you did a good job. Enough, so pet me. Come out and finish the job. That's a piece of thing. How about you keep this under? Yeah. Gotta catch that Pikachu. I hate new games. I've got 320 games. Exactly. I'm trying to find a couple of games. I'm going to make Pokemon to my stash of candy. I've never seen you around here. Are you good? I don't know. Depends if you're a bug type fan. How many people got bug Pokemon, really? A Butterfree? A Butterfree? You're about to go to Green Man with this, okay? You're not hypnotizing me, Butterfree. Cut that out. You paralyzed me, you low down bugger. Alright. I'm not going to say wait, I'm gonna use this. A long double rope. Use this here. Why are you putting my Pokemon to sleep? Thank you, both. Bye bye, Butterfree. Have a nice one. It's an inner life suit. got more PP to your PP. Like, I feel more like I have more PP than I'm on my hook. I don't have the same deal. Hit me. What is this? Oh, wait, could you hit him? Why not? Let me show you my punish for all this shit. Come on with that. Pidgeotto against Pidgeotto. And what? The wind attack. Oh, a critical hit. Alright. Good night. That's what I like to see right there. That two-wing combo special. Alright. Let the world. Come here, come here. Metal claw. Have fun. Oh, it's fun having metal Pokemon in battle, but they're not getting experience. I mean, the one that comes from awful. Anymore. All I really want is for you to be bad. Alright. Oh, Spiral? That's better than Spiral, buddy. Oh, okay. Let me hit you with the magic ball that no one ever wants. Because today is my dream. I got that song for me, so maybe I'm gonna do that again. Take the drop now. You better be so glad my X-Men ain't here. My X-Men would not be like two old days with the yellow. I can't. Look, you ready? I wish my X-Men was here. Get out of here. What a hyper thing you ripped out of the map, man. You know what? You better quick attack. Get me a chicken for you. You got the nerve to hit me with a Rattata. Nah, dude, you got Rattata. I'm about to catch you like a Rattata. Ooh, that was my daddy. Okay. Yes. Right. It sucks. I can't beat your team. It's kidding me, so I can't beat your team. Come on, call me. You know what to do. You know what to do. Much better. Yep. Did you see the FX?
No, I saw that. Oh, I didn't know. I got a ticket. You know, That's a fact, yeah. Those Pikachu look a lot different. That's because they're not Pikachu. I don't know if it's extraordinary.
Getting my Pidgeotto to fly.
Ooh, okay. Put on this piece of paper. That's a pretty good one. And of course I don't have that. Go ahead, cut out the other one there. Alright. This is my dirt badge. I gotta do it. Of course I don't have cut, so I can't get to the third one. Huh, that's good because I already know I'm getting there. Should I do it?
Is that a Pikachu boy?
Pikachu, that kind of Pikachu. Oh. There we go. Let's get it going. Yeah. I guess it's going to keep it. Okay. Keep it. Okay. That's how it's going to go. You know, so. My Pikachu. Oh, you've been doing nothing, buddy. Oh, okay. Alright, dude. I guess I'm a little person. Oh, you a fan club Pokemon. I raised more than 1,000 Pokemon. I'm very satisfied when it comes to Pokemon. Anyway, so, did you come to visit me? Okay, yes. Good. Then listen up. My favorite card. It's sweet, lovely, smart. Plus, amazing. You think so? So, this one. Oh, yes. It's stunning. Tiny, yes, and tiny, lovely. Budget, one, three, come on. Better roll that card, but oops, it's a good card. I'll keep you too long. Thanks for hearing me out. I want you to have this. Is that a bike voucher? Yes, that is a bike voucher. I can use this for good. It's too bad that I don't have the money, man. You know, I have the money. It was 1 million, and I only had a million. So if I was able to get another nacho man, I probably would have over $1 million in that, but I can't get it because I didn't count that extra nacho pound. I had a million, I just didn't have a million. There's a difference between a million and 1 million. There's a big difference between them. Take that bike project to the bike shop. I have a bike there. I changed that for a bicycle for a free price. Don't worry, my favorite. Oh, that's nice. You two will be right back anyway. Just saying. Oh, thank you. Not only did I get a free house, not only.
What is it? Oh, I can't believe it. I've got my cutie mark.
Classy.